Toronto, teenager receives a long prison sentence. 19-year-old Eric Hall pled guilty to 42 counts of theft and burglary. He was accused of burglarizing numerous homes in the 12 Points area in 2007 when he was only 17. A judge rejected an earlier plea that would have sent Hall to prison for 10 years. This new plea sentenced Hall to 30 years, with seven of those years suspended. Hall remains in the Bigot County Jail tonight while waiting to be transferred to another facility.